Oh yeah. Parking lot. Late night trip to Kroger's. Alright, so I ended up getting one large onion. Let's see what's else in here. Celery. Cut carrots. Peas. Gotta love them. A little bit of mixed style blend here. Can't go without the Swanson's. Let's see, nice large tomato. Oh yeah, and I got a little something for myself. All right, so starting to put items in the crock pot. So I have peas, green onions, cilantro, mixed vegetables, tomatoes, one large onion, potatoes, can't go without the celery, pepper, white pepper, salt, carrots, and broth, and don't forget the chicken. So how I'm going to start off with layering the chicken in the bottom of the crock pot. Chicken is already pre-seasoned. Kind of put a base layer on the bottom of the crock pot. Just starting off. Doesn't have to be too pretty. Continue on with the first layer. Alright, so now you've got your first layer. What I like to do is I like to add in regards to weight. So, a little bit of potatoes. Little bit of the carrot, a little bit of celery, heaviest to lightest, now a little bit of the onion, tomatoes obviously. Go with our mixed vegetables. This mixed vegetable actually is a combination of onions, peppers, and carrots. Our peas. A little bit of those green onions. And then, last but not least, add a little bit of green of that cilantro. Okay, a little bit of salt, and a mixture of the white pepper and black pepper. That's the first layer. Next, that's your second layer. Set that right on top. Get that all nice packed in. Here we go. And then we just basically go in the same way that we did before. So we're going to add the rest of those potatoes. Okay. Remainder of those carrots. The remainder of that celery that we have. Make sure we get all of it. See, about the tomatoes. Just splash those onions all in there. Makes it all better. Then there are those mixed vegetables. These particular ones are frozen. If you want to go fresh, you are more than welcome to go fresh on these. These peas also frozen. If you would like to go fresh, you are more than welcome to go fresh on the peas. Finish up with those green onions. The rest of that cilantro right on top. You don't really need a lot. It's very strong. Rest of that pepper and the remainder of the salt. Alright. And last but not least, we've got this wonderful chicken broth. We're just going to add the chicken broth. Now the chicken's going to make its own, but you want to at least give it a good base. More than likely just because we have those potatoes. And the potatoes obviously need to make sure they cook. So
put a good mixture of those in here.
Now, what you can do is you can take a little spoon, mix it a little bit, to kind of get an idea exactly how much fluid you actually currently have in the crock pot. You need to add some more. Go ahead and add some more if needed. So what I did is I actually used the entire container, which is about 32 ounces. Set this baby. See you in about 8 hours.